All right, here's a quick demo of these Neptune Delays. I'm running just clean through the Classic 30 on all of them. The mix is at about 3 o'clock. Feedback straight up at noon. The time is all the way maxed on the blue one, halfway on the red, all the way minimum on the pink. That's what I intended to do. And about on the decay knob is about 2 o'clock, and that way I hit the warp switch in there and you can kind of see how that interacts with the time knob. And just playing my strat clean. There's the longest time. Anything over half on the feedback just about gets wacky wacky. Max time. This one, the red one's at minimum time. Subtle with the time way down while we're here. Alright, and this one is going to be that's well, I wanted that one about half. So this splits the difference between the two.